Mi nombre es Nelson García y esta es mi verdad poética. Nelson García is just a human being who, since the very beginning, wanted to do or be the best version of himself. It was sad in this case for me that when I was back in my country, I felt that I wasn't able to be that version of myself because of a lot of, you know, facts around society, family, stigmas. You know, it was something that it couldn't allow me to perform myself the way that I wanted to be. I believe that every single person of color or an immigrant in this country have obstacles. For example, in my case, without hope, because I was fleeing from past persecution in my country. And for me, being here in the United States, I knew since the very beginning was going to be hard. I feel like home here. I realized that I had that opportunity not only to discover myself, but to give something the persons that I shared my life with. I was able to see that I was actually a good person. I was actually, you know, a lover, a friend, somebody that you can actually trust because I knew myself. Regardless and despite what is going on right now, which is so overwhelmed, but that's when you have to give the best of yourself. You know, when you're put in as a society in this position and in this situation, that's when you have to be better in order for you to, you know, overcome all this, this madness and this sadness and everything that is, you know, hitting us. It's when you have to do and you have to be the best version of yourself because that's going to help the society. Of course, it's going to help you to grow and be a better person.
That was so good. I had one more.